administrators can use bidirectional webhooks to connect ServiceNow and Microsoft Teams. This allows these two systems to communicate with each other in real time. Let's see how to set it up. First, we'll need to create a webhook registry record in the ServiceNow instance. We navigate to Webhook Registry under Microsoft Teams GraphSpoke and click New. We'll give it a name and enter a secret for authenticating the incoming webhook notification. This can be any value. The webhook path is automatically populated by the system. Then, we save the form and select Callback URL to get the webhook callback URL. The next step is to create a webhook subscription for a specific channel. For this, we'll navigate to the Workflow Studio. Select the Subflow tab, locate the Subscribe Webhook Subflow, and select it. Then, we click Test. Now we add the webhook registry name we created in the previous step, and enter a change type, which is a type of change in the subscribed resource that should send a change notification. Next, we add a team ID and a channel ID, and then run the test. The test is successful, which means we've created a webhook subscription. To customize a spoke subflow, we first need to copy an existing one. Let's go to the Subflows tab and copy the process inbound notification subflow that is included with the team's grab spoke. We'll select the subflow, open the More Actions icon, and choose Copy. The copied subflow is created in the draft state. We can now customize and publish it. We go to Microsoft Teams Graph Spoke, Webhook Decision Policy, and click New. Then, we add a unique label and choose an answer subflow that should be triggered when the specified conditions are met. Let's select the subflow we created in the previous step. Then we choose its triggering conditions that should be met when the incoming webhook delivers data from Microsoft Teams. In our example, the subflow will only be triggered when the change type is either updated or deleted. We could also mark this subflow as a default answer, allowing this policy to be applied even if no conditions are met. Please note that only one decision policy can be set as the default answer at any given time. Let's leave this unchecked for our example and submit the form. The Microsoft Teams Graph Spoke configuration is now complete. Please remember not to directly update or modify data in the decision tables where these routing policies are saved. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.